But Mom, Dad, and Julia. We don't want to eat these trees.
Pedro and Edro. The vegetable you are eating is broccoli. Broccoli is good for your physical appearance and health.
No way. We want anything made by Paramount, Nickelodeon, Warner Brothers, DC Comics, Marvel, Fox, Cartoon Network, DreamWorks, Funimation, Mondo Media, Comedy Central, and Adult Swim.
And we want stuff by Max Fleischer, Thunderbean, Spike, Hasbro, Michael Bay, Pixar, Video Brinkito, Activision, Scott Cawthon, Lucasfilm, Ubisoft, Mojang, Midway, and Fremantle Media.
Pedro and Edro. We are not doing anything made by your favorite companies or creators. We are having vegetables at home, sweet it.
I agree with your mama because vegetables including broccoli will make you get strong. Et also, broccoli et other vegetables are very good for you.
No.
Pedro and Edro. Why would you throw your broccoli away? You should be ashamed of yourselves. You know you have to eat healthy foods like vegetables.
I agree with Julia. You both are grounded until Thanksgiving Day. You can forget about saying Doctor Strange when it comes out in theaters this November.
I agree with your papa. Y Perry also ve no televisión, no video games, no anything by Paramount, Nickelodeon, Warner Brothers, DC Comics, Marvel, Fox, DreamWorks, Funimation, Cartoon Network, Comedy Central, Adult Swim, Max Fleischer, Spike, Thunderbean, Hasbro, Lucasfilm, Pixar, Video Brinkedo, Michael Bay, Midway, Ubisoft, Activision, Mojang, Mondo Media, y Fremantle Media, no Burger King, no KFC, no Arby's, no White Castle, no Chuck E. Cheese's, no Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, no Peter Piper Pizza, no Starbucks. No Arctic Circle, no Captain DS, no Beverages from Pepsi, no Music from the Duo 2000 or the Duo 2010s, no Explicit Videos, no Going Out with Your Friends, y even more.
You will be doing the chores at home, homework from Mondays to Tuesdays, but visited by Woody Woodpecker from 9:40, it takes hours every night until Thanksgiving, no go to bed. It you will eat. We will not throw our vegetables away on a piece of paper 20 times starting tomorrow morning.